So we are changing time in 2015 model equipped with the LDW. So the way you do it, you scroll through the menu, you go to settings, you go to clock, you go to set clock, and that's where you can change it. Don't forget that today was the daylight saving in New Zealand, so you have to turn your clock forward 1 hour, which is now 10 a.m. in the morning. And that is your 10 a.m. in the morning.